Hello and welcome to Bank Holiday Monday here down on the farm. I hope your bank holiday weekend has been good. This is just a little summary video of my weekend, how it went, mainly what I ate, what I watched. And I can't tell the difference between Amazon Prime and Netflix apparently, but you'll see that in the videos. So I'm down here at my mother and I's cafe. I keep thinking that people are going to think it's a real cafe. This is a sign for a laugh, but people are going to end up queuing up, I think. Oh well, what are you going to do? I hope your bank holiday weekend, you've been enjoying yourself. I bet there's been a lot of barbecues, a lot of drinking. I myself might have a barbecue this weekend instead, because it's supposed to be even hotter. So yeah, here's my summary of the week's, weekend, yeah.
Focus. World War rationing, smash. Just simpler than boiling potatoes, really. Is this indeed World War rationing? One chip? Is that all that cooked? Was it one chip? Oh, mine. I do excellent smash. Oh God, there's a cheesy joke coming. I smashed it. Ah, the childhood favourite. Oh, sausages, chips and beans. Oh, sausages, chips and beans. What a Friday night.
These roads were thrown into chaos.
Watching the lovely Simon Reeve. That's not Simon Reeve, obviously. Where's Simon Reeve? Hello? There he is. Oh, I love Simon Reeve. Did some editing today. And now eating Hunter's chicken. So, yes. What a Sunday night, eh? Who needs to go out anywhere? Reeve! So, I'm just sitting down to the rest of my Sunday night. Drinking a nice beer here. Focus up, camera. Focus up. Come on, focus on me, Camden. Focus on my Camden. Why aren't you focusing on my Camden? Oh, excuse me. So this is fun and games. I said focus on me beer, focus on my beer, and now my beer has just exploded all over my hand and my dressing gown because I'm an old lady on a Sunday night. What the hell? Is that punishment for saying focus on my beer? My beer just absolutely exploded on me. Look, it's dripping. Dripping. Oh, God. Let me get a glass. So now that I've put a towel down to mop up the humiliation of my beer explosion, I've now put the remainder of my Camden off the menu IPA into my trusty Goose Island glass here, one of two, and I now stink of the stuff, so cheers to that. Here we go. Went all over me Vibra Power as well. The whole reason I got out my camera in the first place was just to say that I'm watching the old Netflix, or for product placement I usually call it Wetflix, and I'm watching The Corrupted on Wetflix with Sam Claflin. Oh look, there's Moffy Spall there, look, Moffy Spall, because when I looked at the credits first, it came up, and I was like, oh, it's Sam Claflin, who I've actually been calling Claffin the last 10 years. Look, there's Moffy Spall, because you see Sam Claflin's name down there. And then you're like, oh, who's Moffy Spall? Oh, Timothy Spall, because the lights are too bright on what they've done there. So yeah, I just want to... It's The Corrupted I'm watching. And so I'm basically stinking of IPA and watching a film with an actor's name in that I've been pronouncing wrong for the last 10 years. So sorry about that, Sam. But yeah, so that's my Sunday night story. Oh, there he is, Moffy Spall, is it? Oh, I feel really bad. Sorry, Timothy, for calling you Moffy Spall, but it really did look like in the opening credits your name was Moffy Spall. They couldn't quite do it right there. So apologies, Timothy. Oh, I'm going to enjoy this. Also, I've just realised it's actually Amazon Prime. It's not even Wetflix. I can't even get that right. And I smell like I've vomited on myself because of the beer spill, and then there was Moffy Spall and Claffin instead of Claflin. Oh, God, it's all going wrong. Let's see if this Beaver Town here will go a bit easier on me. Beaver. Hi-ho! Hi-ho, hi-ho. It's off to work we go. Actually, the words we found out the other week are it's home from work we go, not off to work. Remember, Mother, it's home from work we go. Home from work we go. It's not actually off to work, so people have been singing it wrong as an anthem for going to work, but it's all been wrong, wrong, wrong. For years, my whole entire childhood has been obliterated. Ooh, taters. These weeds are sticky, they stick to you, look.
Yeah, yeah.
Get off! Get off! Oh no! Get off! Thank you very much. Help! There she goes. Help, I've got, sticky plants all over me. I found myself a new vocation. Just filming me taters. Filming my nice taters. Gotta raise them up so they don't get scorched by the sun, right?
No, so the potatoes don't get green. Like where you're putting your...
What do you mean green? They're already green.
No, the potatoes will grow.
Oh, the potatoes, oh, yeah, potatoes underneath.
The sun.
Right, so you've got to earth up along the sides to cover the growing potatoes underneath. You raise me up so I can grow potatoes. Oh, big woots. I got no woots on my homes. Never on the ground, I got no woots on my homes. Never on the ground, I got no woots. I'm not a singer. As you know, I wasn't on Somboy in Jesus Christ Superstar, wasn't I, Mother?
What?
Oh, you remember that? Oh God, she's forgotten already, it was that bad.
What was it?
Remember when I was just singing there. Remember when I was on Somboy in Jesus Christ Superstar? Mm-hmm. Can't believe that was nearly 2 years ago. We were doing rehearsals in summer of 2018, weren't we? Mm-hmm. I think. Yeah. Oh, even I forget it was that bad. Just filming the greenhouse cafe. Oh, table service. Do we not get table service?
It's wet underneath.
Bit of staff these days. No flies on me. I say there's no flies on me, but there's like weird, sinister creatures. Ooh, geez. Oh, God. If any of you have watched my other allotment videos, remember that time I was shoveling manure, planting sweet peas? Oh, look at my peas. Here are my mother's peas. Yeah, fairly small. They're coming up alright. And then look at my bad boys and girls. Can you tell the sexuality of a pea? I don't know whether they look small, big, small, big, brilliant, okay. Not the most attractive background, but we'll go with it. I'm sat by my mother and I's allotment pond. You see that? Yeah. Well, I might zoom into the tadpoles later. Basically, my weekend consists. Have I been drinking? I mean, I've been drinking this weekend because obviously bank holiday weekend. but this weekend consisted of me. Still can't speak. Sunday, I spent most of the day in the garden, actually editing videos like this, audition videos, and also my allotment video, the hottest day of the year one. And Saturday, what did I do on Saturday? It was only 2 days ago, I can't remember. Oh God, I'm such an old lady. See the wigglies? Oh, tadpoles. Woohoo! Woohoo! Why so wiggly?
No.
I'll feed you later. Bath, that's it. Saturday I had a bath. Quick. People coming. While I fill up my bucket of rainwater to top up the pond, because it doesn't look like we're going to get rain for a couple of weeks, I would just say, you know, share this video around, like, subscribe to my channel if you want more thrilling content like this. I mean, can you fill that bucket? Filling up your bucket? A lolly after my hard day of work. There she is. Bye.